side. Pete Rose, the hitter, runner at first. Hits out of a low crouch. The only home run he hit this year was against the Cubs here at Wrigley Field. There's a strike call. So appreciate what he is about to do. Can you imagine playing 22 straight years in the major league and average 200 hits each year? That's about how it works out. Milner dives back. They almost caught him leaning in the wrong direction. The 44-year-old left-hand hitter at the moment. He's a switch hitter, actually. And the count is 0-2.
Milner's stolen 25 bases. He's been thrown out 12 times. And the Reds still have some faint hopes of catching the Dodgers, but it's going to be an uphill struggle in the month of September.
Now the pitch. Strike three, call. Pete thought it was low, and he's arguing about it. Rose called out on strike.
Curveball over the plate. Milner with a two-run triple, RBIs number 24 and 25. After some problems, Moreland gets the ball back, but too late to get Milner at third, his sixth triple of the year.
Here's Rose, fouls it back into the upper deck. One strike to nothing. Rose was out on strikes his first time at bat. Now Botello gets set. Low fastball. We're going. Rose will bat nine times today. For the second inning, he's up for the second time. Long and he missed. And boy, he missed the pitch he normally would hit. It was about letter high. 1-2. The one out, this fella keeps his sanity. What a heck of a guy he is, Pete Rose. Deluge with riders. 1-2 pitch. Wide. That evens it up. Two balls, two strikes. Look at the photographers who are here.
Rose looked back at Bob Engel as if to say, you can't call me out two times in a row.
And he did. Here's the 2-2 pitch. Ball three. Three balls, two strikes. Pete trying to reduce the magic number to four. That's an interesting stat. There's a high drive. Way back. Near the wall. Might be out of here. It is. A home run. Pete Rose. He's circling the bases. Only four to go. Holy cow. Thrill to watch it. The crowd giving him a standing ovation. His second home run of the year, both right here at Wrigley Field.
Hit only his second home run of the year last time up in the second. He's 1-for-2, struck out looking in the first. His first look at John Perlman. One of the few times you'll ever see an opposing player get a curtain call here at Wrigley Field. Ball catches the outside corner, strike one. Oh and two. Take a good look at the black shoes that the Reds wear, because it's the last year you're going to be seeing them. They're going to break tradition and next year go to white shoes with red stripes. That's just about like Barry Goldwater rooting for Ted Nugent in the popular musician's race. Ground ball to save. Fires across, and Rose is out number two.
You know, Steve, it must be quite an experience for John Perlman. Here's a fellow making his major league debut, and he finds himself pitching to Pete Rose as Rose chases Ty Cobb, trying to establish that new major league hit mark.
Fourth time up for Pete Rose, the third different pitcher he's faced. He's 1-for-3 with a homer in the second. Line drive, base hit. 2-for-4, 3 away.
And the fans here at Wrigley are certainly into the spirit of Pete Rose chasing Ty Cobb. He jumps on Patterson's first pitch, a fastball right down the middle. And Rose singles into right.
Pete isolated. Would you be tempted to start a right-hander on Sunday if he gets a couple of more